r/AskReddit. What otherwise innocent question becomes extremely suspicious if an answer is needed urgently? Do we have a fire extinguisher? Also, where's the baking soda? My husband was outside grilling one day, came into the house moving with purpose and asked that question. I grabbed it, handed it to him, and asked, "Fire? Fire?" Our dinner was a little overdone that evening. Do you trust me? One time I was riding my motorcycle on the highway with my girlfriend on back and I pulled this prank on her. Me. Yelled back, "Do you trust me?" "Her, yeah, of course. Me, watch this." "Her, no 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 no. Me, I'm only joking." What is your blood type? Are you allergic to? When is her 18th birthday? There was a post in r/island like a year ago. Title was something like, "Quick, what's the age of consent in Ireland? Don't upvote." It was on front page in like an hour. Honey, where is my super suit? Why do you need it? Have you seen my child? I dunno. Winona Ryder pulled it off. Does this have peanuts in it? So, this one time in Finland we were at a friend of a friend's cabin in the middle of nowhere on a lake. I had brought some home-brewed beers along with me to make an occasion of it, and one of them was a chocolate chipotle peanut porter. I opened the beer, described and distributed it, and cabin owner drank some then asked this question. Turns out he was super allergic, and didn't think you could actually brew using peanuts. Spoiler alert, you can, and we were 2 hours away from anything. He luckily had some allergy meds, and they did enough to make him not die. But we were pretty tense until he felt better, then we got drunk, went to sauna, hit each other with sticks, jumped in the lake, and drank more. I still think about the fact that I could have straight up murdered someone with my beer though. Not a pleasant feeling. Have you found Jesus? Ghost from UGG. Jehovah's at the door again. To shit. Has he escaped? Real ducking quick. You know what's better than drugs? Seems to be a quick indicator of a Jesus speech to come. What are the dimensions of the freezer? X, Y, and Z. When was the last time we backed up the database? As an IT admin. Fortunately, not specializing in backup. That is a special kind of panic. Where do you keep your plunger? Did you just hear that? How come this one has no REPL? Silence. It. Everyone probably saying these sentences in their head. Once normally, then again urgently. That's a really weird question. It. Everyone probably saying these sentences in their head. Once normally, then again urgently. Holy duck, I'm shit, call 911 now. Do you have your passport? Can a human and animal produce offspring? Asked casually. It's just curiosity about mammalian reproductive ability and chromosomes. Asked urgently. You just participated in bestiality and hope you're not pregnant. Wanna go for a ride? Or, do you like free things? Edit. Forgot the most dreaded. Are you busy tomorrow? Are you busy tomorrow? My sitter cancelled and I need someone to watch my kids, or I need help moving something. Possibly all the things, or I've just gotten involved with a pyramid scheme that's totally not a scam. And I'd like you to set aside a couple of hours to hear about it. How do I clean blood from carpet? Are you insured? How many children do you have? How many children did you have? For lunch. What year is it? Do you have the cash you owe me? Less suspicious and more I need that money back. Is that gun loaded? Alternatively, was that a blank? Where do you keep your shovel? What's the phone number to poison control? Frantically asked by my ex-husband after he called me at work, while watching our toddler and newborn at home. I told him the number and he quickly said thanks, and hung up. No explanation. My heart rate had to be 200. I called him back. He did not answer. Called 5 minutes later after pacing the floor in a state of panic. Turns out daddy went to the bathroom. Our 2-year-old was told to watch the baby, so he sat and watched him. The baby spit up. The 2-year-old decided this needed to be cleaned up. Decided to clean it like mommy does the kitchen counters. So he got the 409 spray bottle and directly sprayed the baby in his face. BTW, holding a naked and terrified screaming newborn for 20 minutes under the shower is the poison control recommendation for toddler decides to clean baby with 409. A baby is fine and turning 7 years old today. What's your address? P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. Can you help me? Can you hold this? Always wanted to just run up to someone on the street, say hold this in a rushed tone, hand them a large fish, and run away. Bonus if I can get someone to make siren noises nearby, just out of sight. Can I send a message from your phone? Do you know how to fly a helicopter? She was born in 2002. Whoa, you made it to the end? You're a ducking beast. I'll cut you a deal. Smash like and subscribe for more curated content, bruh. It's free and that's a great price.